I don't really think I've got a favourite film.
Like I use films to kind of create a balance in my life. If I'm not in a very good mood, I'd prefer to watch a comedy to kind of be uplifting. Like then that's the kind of film I want to see. That's the kind of film I want. If I'm in a good mood, sometimes I think I could do with something really kind of moody and different, something a bit kind of emotional, something that will kind of make us think. Like when I'm happy, that's the kind of time I can deal with something like that and really learn from it. Earliest memory of film is probably stuff like Adventures in Dinosaur City. Daft kind of kids' films like that. The earliest film that I remember well is probably Evolution. I don't really enjoy the films that are purely like entertainment, like the big kind of action films with no real story apart from some kind of hero overcoming some bad guy, some kind of evil. I don't associate with that kind of movie. For me, film, it's an insight into someone else's mind. It's someone else's world. It's something they've created. They have a purpose for that film. It maybe to express some kind of idea. I prefer movies that do have kind of more purpose than that. Something a bit more inspiring than the hero beating the bad guy. Films can teach. I feel filmmakers and directors are using their medium to tell their story, to inspire people, to make people think. Them are the important stories, the important films.